Hello, my love.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you tired?
I'm tired.
Yeah, that is the building's house.
Yeah.
Okay. We have... by the way, today was the day to make lumber, but... Census man was... hangover, I think. I don't know. But it's Monday. And we have now practiced how to make a bamboo wall. It's half wall, but still it's wall. Okay. Very difficult to do. It's not easy way. Easy to do. That is my opinion, but learning. And then you can... I'm quite happy for what we have done now. Here... some... Kimi saying that putting bamboo here... it's looking good, but the problem... bamboo is round and water going inside here, so can't use. Maybe tomorrow I take time to make. This is my hammer. Please, wife, don't use this for me.
I use this for the bubble.
Okay, thank you. And this is the way what I was thinking, that is the result. Then it's water coming out here. Okay, and of course here downstairs is same idea. Okay, but today we have a, you know already how to clean bamboo because I make video. Today we can make a video how to cut bamboo. You know how to do?
I know how to do.
You want to do?
Just take this sundang.
Sundang, okay.
Then.
Looks very dangerous.
Dangerous.
Maybe I make, you take the camera.
Take care, I use this. This is not very good, but I use that rock that I can support. Then, I'm not sure what is the truth, but they learned me that always look where has been those sticks. Like here, it's easy to see there is more inside, as here is like this. So I choose to cut the same line with the, where it has been this stick. And starting here, put the middle, where you put my hammer. Okay, lay the first in only here down, and when you are middle, then okay,
that it's not,
then you look
wrong position, just middle, and then another hit. Okay, now you go,
because this is maybe 2 or 3 weeks old bamboo already, so it's a bit hard. If feels that it's not going, even you hit very hard, you can little hit here, because there is the thick place. And, this is hard one. Okay. gives nice sounds. There is many. What was that? There is many ways to do, of course, this. When you have a fresh bamboo, you can put some cross and you can push them here. You can push the bamboo when you have started. I have seen doing like that, but if it's dry like this, can't do anymore. So you have to just hit. When you have do this 400 times, then you know how. Okay. You can feel in your hands. Like that. Goes nice. And the last one. Oops. No more power. Okay, I'm just amateur. Together with helper, it's easier. This is tricky one because last one is. Now we have slip, and then you can see, is it beautiful or not so much. But that is how bamboo is. Okay. Next, you can split more, like we have done here already. This is now taken here. Always start middle. Then it goes. But if you start straight, usually it goes quite straight. But if there is bad places, then it's going round, of course. Yes, like that. And how the time you split is depending where you use. This is quite big. I know that this is so interesting for everyone. I can go on the. And this is maybe too big for floor. This is maybe something else, but same principle. Just pick the middle place. And this is much, much easier already. So this is now good and ready. And it's also, if you make floor or cabin or whatever, don't lose the pieces. If you put this wrong side, can you see there you have big holes? But if you keep these slices together and put these joints nearby, then you can put nicely like that. If you use like this, like we put Facebook yesterday, that snake. By the way, that snake was not dangerous. But you don't want to eat carrots with the snakes. I don't know, maybe someone might, but I don't want. But if you live like big like this, then snakes is coming and then you have to sleep together with snakes. Yes. I didn't show, but this was already, actually this need now. The little one is good for this. Here is this notch. Okay, then it's good to put anywhere you want. Bamboo is very interesting and nice material to make things like a house and everything, but lot of work. Piece like this, what we use, can make 4 pieces of here. So only this much, repeat one. So it's quite many.
Here can see the little challenges what is in bamboo, because it's not straight. So you have to make sure that it's not water goes in here. Make the holes fitting. Needs little
also problem
putting together. And
one problem with bamboo. If I put nail here, it's cracking. So if you want to do a hood, you have to drill every hole before you put nail. Even the little, especially here in the end. But also middle, it's cracking between this if you put nail without. So that is also making bamboo building little slow. I know here Philippines they don't use drilling much, but where is it? So I like to do with this only gun what I have, even I am a cowboy. Yes. But when want to make without cracks bamboo, better drill first.